Hello everyone, welcome to Tutorials Point. In this video, we are going to talk about the various importance of the kingdom Monera or bacteria. So the first importance or important product of the bacteria which we are going to talk about is antibiotics. So what are antibiotics? These are substances which are produced by microorganisms in very low concentration. So this is an important point to be noted, that is, antibiotics are substances which are required and also produced in very low quantities or very low concentration. What's the function of these antibiotics we are talking about? Antibiotics, they resist the growth of other microorganisms. That means, suppose a type of bacteria is growing in a particular environmental media. Now, around it, it does not allow the growth of other types of microorganisms, because if other types of microorganisms grow, then it has to share the nutrients with that organism also. In order to prevent this, these type of bacteria, they produce antibiotics which actually resist the growth of other types of microorganisms. It checks the growth of organisms without harming the host. Now, this is one of the most important characteristics which we as human beings have utilized antibiotics medicinally. How? Now, we use these type of antibiotics to treat various types of bacterial diseases. Now, we are using antibiotics to treat or kill these type of bacteria, but it in turn does not harm the host. That is, if we are using a type of antibiotic in human beings, then human beings should not be harmed, but the target bacteria have to be killed or their growth have to be stopped or resisted. So this is one of the most important characteristics of antibiotics which we are using medicinally. The first commercial antibiotic was penicillin, and it was discovered by Fleming in the year 1929, whereas the first antibiotic was extracted by Grattia and Tash in the year 1924, which is quite back than 1929, and it was obtained or extracted from a mycelial bacterium. Now, let us take a look on the common type of antibiotics which doctors prescribe us and we are using to treat different types of bacterial infections. For example, streptomycin, this is an antibiotic which is produced by organism known as Streptomyces griseus. Chloramphenicol is an antibiotic which is produced by Streptomyces venezuelae. Tetracyclines, these are produced by Streptomyces aerofaciens. Terramycin is produced by Streptomyces ramus. Erythromycin is produced by Streptomyces erythrus. And lastly, so this is another example, like bacitracin is produced by organism which is known as Bacillus licheniformis. So these are some of the common antibiotics. There are huge number of antibiotics which are discovered daily and which we are trying to use it in our in treating different types of bacterial infections. So in this video, we have talked about a useful product of the kingdom Monera or bacteria, which is antibiotics. We have seen what are antibiotics, that is, they are compounds which are produced in very low concentrations in order to resist the growth of other organisms. We have also talked about or discussed about some of the common types of antibiotics and their organisms which are producing these antibiotics. So I hope you have understood and liked this video. Thank you.